siguro before pass ako, alam ko na ano, I got an update on his defense and so I don't fall out and so para makatulog pa ako. So
Coach Aldin, your thoughts about today?
Conditioning, kung sino yung mas mentally, physically tough with the system that we have. I'm very grateful to Coach Eric, Mama Risa, and to Coach Alex Compton also for their NPPC program nila. Kasi binibigyan nila ng chance yung mga coaches from the provinces na makapunta dito. All of them should deliver, even the first. Kung makikita niyo yung practice namin, lahat pinapagawa namin, yung 15 guys na yun, lahat yung talagang kung anong ginagawa ng first group, yun ang ginagawa ng second group or third group. As I said, the 15 guys here, they have equal opportunities. They can keep doing the practice and whoever, kung sino makakatulong during the game, sila yung papasok. Pero we make sure that the 15 guys are ready. And those 15 guys are capable to play because gagawin niyo naman kung anong meron sa team namin, anong mga players ang meron.
Siguro yung willingness ko lang sa na manalo, parang yun na lang talaga, parang hindi naman ako gagamitin ni coach para score kasi ang dami namin score, so kailangan ko mag-step up din sa defense and off the bench, so kailangan talaga physically ready ako, and yun, basta yung willingness talaga din sa na manalo, yun lang yung nangyari.
Coach,
also has the materials, yes, a foreigner niya, mahigil rin, and buo yung sistema, so again, we're expecting a tough game ahead. Well, magka-cramps, pero ako naman, dahil kung pinitigak, at so, sabi ko sa kanya, play through it, kasi hindi mo makikita kung hindi mo sukatan eh. Kahit nag-a-cramps, I play through it. Kailan ko nung nagkaroon ng veto, so we had a chance to break it out. Pero ako, ilalabas yung pagka ginamitin sa mga kataman. Almost the same naman. Kaya kaya pala siguro sa defense. Tapos, approach siguro sa game. Kasi ako, kaya wala na ako pa naman kahit sa laro. Basta, ano mangyari dito. Hindi naman dito. So, ganun palagi mindset ko eh. So, I gamble a lot. Tapos, gut feel. Bala na, gut feel.
Pero parang feel lang namin parang masyadong kumuklaw. At saka instinct naman siguro ko. Well, syempre, yeah, every year it's really different naman. It's still the same now, we're still playing for the school, and as a player, I know it's my last year to play for Salle, and ako enjoy ko lang, and I'm just living my dream na playing for Salle.
Thanks, coach.